Backroom Warfare 2. Everybody, let's go to the back rooms. Make sure the entities are dead.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm back
at the back rooms with vengeance. These entities that killed all my friends, but not for long. We hired a group of mercenaries. Yeah, mercenaries. Ready to take down the entities once and for all with the Uzi 9mm. Not really, an M4. But let's get started. I'm just going solo now. We're going to the first map. Friendly fire? What? Enable bots? What? Team bots? Wait, what is this? Is this some kind of Call of Duty? AI difficulty? Regular? Whatever. All right. Woohoo! We got some Call of Duty shits! Oh, we got the scar. Let's just go whatever they gave us. Oh my lord, the graphics are not good, but who can tell, man? Oh my god. So we here at the back rooms, ready to take down the entities once and for all, because they stole enough from us and I had enough. Definitely had enough. I think they killed George in the process. I haven't seen him for a while. Jesus Christ. Anybody here? Just see how this gun sounds. I hope somebody heard that. God damn. Where you gotta go? Go in here? Wait, what's in there? Can I crouch? Oh, okay, that's semi-auto. Got some claymores. Got a pistol. Not bad. Now, who exactly am I supposed to be fighting here? Ain't creepy at all. Now, I don't know if I can change the settings. Just make it a little better, because it's kind of like poo. What is that over there? This is, I think I was supposed to put bots in this game. Leave enemy area. I think I know what type of backroom games this is. We could choose a different type of gun. Ah, we do have the Uzi. Let's go. Yeah, Call of Duty. Oh shoot. Get wrecked. Oh no. Might as well choose a different gun now. We got some perks. What kind of shit spawn is this? Jesus Christ! You got some backrooms. Backrooms at the next level. Got a no scope. Oh my god. Woo-hoo-hoo! That was a hard no scope. Let's go! Whoa! I just did the windows. Oh. This is outrageous. Oh, it's a shotgun. Oh, even better. Oh God! It's the enemy! It's the enemy! Help! Reload! Reload again! Help! Teammates! Ah! That's right, get wrecked!
that a kill streak or something? Oh god damn. I'm dead. Jesus Christ. I could use a claymore frag. That's about it. How do I use the frag gun? Jesus. Okay. Defeat it. Oh, shit. Alright, now we're playing a new DLC map. It's, Waterpool World. Six Flags Great America Edition. Capture the flag. Now we gotta capture the flag here. That's right. Capture the flag, boy. Let's go. Who's gonna be here? That's right. Gotta reload. Okay. Wanna show yourself, fool? Ooh! Let's go! Oh, they're gonna spawn here in a bit. What?! No way, I just no-clipped to the ground to my death. It's kinda obvious, it is the back rooms. Time to use the Uzi 9mm. And I'm gonna be the machine gunner support. Whatever that does. That wasn't fair. Okay. You killed me with the Uzi. Okay. I guess. It's fine. You use a sniper rifle. Oh, that isn't fair. Why am I spawning right directly towards them? That's pretty stupid. Jesus Christ. Gotta go. Ah, there's no escape. If I'm just gonna keep spawning, they're just gonna point at me right there. This is a shit map. Alright. Let's go. That's right, get wrecked. Pretty low. We can use those, we can crouch. Okay, now that I know that. Oh, so that's how you use claymores. That's what I thought. You trying to melee me, boy. Ain't gonna work. Oh, shoot. I didn't know I was gonna do that. What a shit claymore. So how do I... Okay, it's G. I had enough. Ladies and gentlemen. This game is a joke. Backrooms Warfare 2! Boom, boom.